My name is Nicola. I am simply a stitcher. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, it's great to have you. And if you're returning, thank you for coming and spending some more time with me today. I don't know what on earth that was that just dropped, but it made a racket. Coin. today I'm going to do a stitch with me. And this is going to be one of my ones with music in the background. So I'm going to get Andy to pop in some tunes and have you all dancing in the aisles like last time. I'm working on this piece. Let's just put it up so it's smaller. And this is my Lord of the Rings stained glass. I got this chart from Etsy, and it was a birthday gift to myself. I'm colour completing the black first, and I am somewhere in this area here, around sort of the Mount Doom and the top of Sam's Head. So I'm going to crack on and see how far I can get. Up to now, I've done 160 stitches. So we're going to have a nice about an hour and a half. And let's see how far and how well we can go. So it's going to get the camera into position. I'm going to get cracking. And music maestro, please. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, so good moment to finish there. I started off having done 160 and now to 550. So by my terrible maths, that makes me at 390 stitches done. So getting some more of Mount Doom in the black there. So I'm going to end this video with my usual reminders. Three videos appearing on your screen in a moment. If you've not seen those, please do take a few minutes to have a look. My schedule as ever is I release floss tubes on Tuesdays, stitch with bees on Thursdays and Saturdays, and on Wednesdays and Sundays at 7:30 p.m. UK time, I do have a live stream here on YouTube. So if you can join me for any one or all of those, it would be absolutely fantastic. Thanks as ever for your continued support, and thanks for making my channel the success that it has been. So all that's left really to say is thank you all very much indeed for watching. Do take care. Happy stitching. I'll see you on the next one. Bye bye for now.